everyone. My name is Tu. I'm 9 years old. I'm from class Discovery 1H. Today, I'm going to tell you about my Venn diagram. My Venn diagram is about living things and non-living things. A living thing is a fish, and non-living thing is sand. A fish, it can grow, it can change, it can eat. Sand, it can grow, it can eat. It can reproduce, and they also live in underwater. Fish eat shells, and sand is made of shells. That's the end of my Venn diagram. Thank you for listening. Goodbye.